Hi friends, today I will do a comparison of Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra versus S22 Ultra versus S23 Ultra. So let's see the detail of the hand. Let's discuss about camera in detail. Let's start with S21 Ultra. Its primary camera have 108 megapixel aperture 1.8, ultra wide 12 megapixel aperture 2.2, or telephoto of 10 megapixel aperture 2.2, or periscope of 10 megapixel aperture 2.2, or HDR LED flash. Let's talk about S22 Ultra. Its primary camera has also 108 megapixel aperture 1.8, ultra wide 12 megapixel aperture 2.2, or telephoto 10 megapixel aperture 2.2, or periscope of 10 megapixel aperture 2.2. Let's discuss about S23 Ultra. Its primary camera has 200 megapixel aperture 1.8, ultra wide 12 megapixel aperture 2.2, or periscope of 10 megapixel aperture 2.2, or HDR LED flash.